There are three service lifetimes in ASP.NET Core: transient, scoped, and singleton. A transient service will be created every time it is requested. A scoped service will be created only once in the scope lifetime, and a singleton service will be created once for the application lifetime, and the same instance will always be reused.